Hi everyone, welcome back to this new video of Pizza Software House. Today we see how to create a rocky model in ZBrush that can be used both as a mesh and as a texture. We'll use a Substance Painter to color the model in a stylized way. The smart material used in the video can be downloaded on request from our Patreon channel. Thank you for the support. Leave a like, subscribe and visit our Patreon channel if you are interested in downloading all the video files that we will publish on the channel.